remember that day of howling wind and blinding snow. A neighbor came, and as we listened, he said two small boys were missing, and they'd surely die if lost out in the snow. Papa tried to organize a searching party. Folks all said it would be foolhardy to look for them until the storm died down. Papa left me and my mama crying, and went out alone to find them on the day the big blizzard hit our town. Next day when the storm was over, the search party soon discovered Papa's frozen body lying in the snow. They picked him up, and there beneath him were the frightened, hungry children wrapped up safe and tight in Papa's overcoat. The youngsters told how Papa found him, how he wrapped his coat around them, and he rubbed their bodies till they felt all warm. Then he said, boys, lie here beneath me, and if I should go to sleep, just stay awake.